And we're back with another episode of Let's Play Lunar Eternal Blue Blind. Perhaps my last episode. Maybe not. Maybe not. I don't know. I don't know how long this is going on for. So, before I start battling Zophar three different times, and I'm not going to show you the battles. I'm going to show you up to the point at which we chop off two of Zophar's arms, and then we'll continue from there, because we died not too long after that. So, rather than show you everything all over again, but first, I'm going to show you guys what we have. I've taken great care in moving this crap around. At this point, Ruby has no silver lights and no Dover nuts in her inventory. I have moved them all to the characters. So what you see, as far as that stuff, is what we have left. Oh, and I don't even mean to go to that. Okay. So here's these. Here is these, this stuff. Dover nuts and four silver lights. His armor is all the same. I gave him an angel ring, which is a one-time auto-resurrection. So if you die, I suppose you just come right back up, something like that. Hopefully it'll work. And he still has his heal ring as normal. Other than that, everything's pretty much the same. Ronfar. Ronfar, I traded out his magic rod. He did have the justice rod. Just in the equip menu, so you can see. Now, with the justice rod equipped, the magic rod actually does a lot less attack power. Wisdom is better. Magic endurance is a little better. The reason I'm swapping this out, it gives him greater wisdom. And I believe that has an effect as well. So, we're not having Ronfar attack anybody. He's been healing. So, he's the healer at this point. So, wisdom would be good. I'm assuming it gives him more mana. I wonder if we could see that. 340? Wait a second. 276 mana. It's the same. I don't know. But in any case, just check. Yeah, it does this HP absorb thing. So maybe if he does hit it, if he does hit him, he'll absorb some hit points and it'll go into Ronfar. Figure why not? The wisdom will be good. It's not good that his magic defense is going down, but looking at all this stuff is the same. Snake ring I kept on. Goddess crest, so that he has the Althena. I'm pretty sure it gives him this spell, which is, found out, is a full hit point healing spell. So anyway, as far as this stuff, he's got some silver lights and he's got some Dover nuts. Not too many Dover nuts because he's got healing. And not too many silver lights because most likely other people will be casting that on him. He'll be healing every round, so, or almost every round. So he's not going to have much chance to use the silver lights in the first place, but two just in case. And Jean, everything the same. The phoenix ring she had already had on, which I could kill myself because and the heal ring's the same. I gave her a lot more Dover nuts and silver lights. And she's got the angel tears. Because she can't resurrect, so the people who cannot resurrect, which is basically, oh, maybe we should move those over. Kind of think of it. Because, who's this here the whole time? I can't believe that. She had revive magic the whole time. She could have been bringing people back. Instead, I had her use an angel tear. So these three can revive. Lamina and Leo cannot. So I think I want to be moving this stuff over. She's got two. He's got two. So we need to give him a couple more. Lamina's probably going to be the one who's going to be resurrected, so... maybe I should move crap over. Crap around a little bit more. Okay, let me just go over first what we've got for her. She's got two angel rings. One time order resurrection. Which I'm guessing poof goes the ring after you're resurrected, so again, she's the one that dies the most often. So this will stop her from us from having to bring her back so freaking often. A little bit. And she's got Dover Nut, she's got Silver Light, she's got the Angel Tears. We need to give her even more. This is what we had that we traded out for the, what do you call it? The rings, the Angel Rings. This uses the Cryo Shield, which I think you can only use on one member. I wasn't even using it to begin with. And the Lynx Tail is for range increasing. I'm not going to have her use that. And I gave her this Dragon Staff. What does the Dragon Staff do again? Hard for me to remember all this crap. I believe it's for Recovery Litany. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I think it's for Recovery Litany. So, she's got the staff. I put the ball away, so... Give that to Ruby. Give Lamina another. And Leo. He already had that. That's for his healing spell. And I gave him an angel ring. And he has a lot of Dover Nuts and he has a lot of silver lights. So what we're going to do... I'm going to give a silver light to Lamina so he has space. Because he doesn't die that quick. Where's the other one? Jean? Okay. Give that to Leo. So Jean looks like this. Lamina looks like this. And Leo looks like that. So we are completely equipped. Saving like that. We're ready to go. See you guys on the flip side. Goes the second arm. So yeah, welcome back. My far is a little banged up, but a couple things I have to tell you after the action stops. Some things I found out. Good news and bad news. For those who don't know. Okay. Here's my little notes. I want to make sure I don't forget anything. The Hell Wave attack, where that, like, black hole or whatever goes under you. If we attack physically, or I suppose if we go defend or run. I would go defend. I suppose we could run away from the enemy, but we really don't want our character to be leaving the battlefield. But they usually run around when they go defend. So just to get them away from that friggin' hole, I mean, they might run back, but I don't know. That, or get even closer to it, who knows. So that's one thing, and it worked. There was one actual time where he so far pushed me with another spell. That spell that drains something, which isn't hit points or mana, it pushed us back, and then he hit us with the... Well, we were all about to get... What do you call it? Hit by that black hole thing, but he pushed us away from it, and then his very next attack was the black hole thing, the hell wave, and nobody got sucked up, so... That worked for us, and... The Angel Ring, unfortunately, is for after combat. Lamina has two of them on her, and they're doing no good. She did not come back. I waited like three rounds. So it must be for after combat. Supposedly, I'm not sure how it works. If they're knocked out, if the person's knocked out for the rest of the fight, I guess they, you know, come back at full strength instead of one hit point. It's not that useful. I was like, oh, those angel rings gotta be awesome. They're not that awesome. Okay, and I've been casting with Lamina, I've been casting Power Factory on Hero. Without it, he does 495 to like 504 damage around that. On the arms, anyway. I'm not even sure about the head. And, this is the how much damage he does on the arms. And with the Power Factory, it'd be like 542 to 552, something like that. So it helps a little, you know? I mean, I'm not sure. But, I'm not sure how long it lasts. Maybe the entire round. I did have her cast it on him again, but I'm not sure if it ran out even, so... I wasn't paying that close attention. So that's where we're at. And I'm having Hero heal up a lot, but I think we can, manage it. So all we got left is the facey face. I gotta bring Hero and Jean's magic up a little soon. He's doing 549. So he's still got that active. Maybe it lasts for the whole fight. It's worth it then. It adds up, you know? If you're hitting something like 20 billion times, 50 points every time adds up. As it seems to be the case here. And then meanwhile she can attack as well. Ah, see? I would move Jean away from that, too. So we'll have Hero attack the facey. Preemptive Tranquil Litany. We'll have Jean, because she's a little close to it. She might get sucked into it. Not sure. Not going to take the chance. See, he runs away from it. Nah. Better be safe than sorry, though. And now you should see no one gets sucked up into the thing. Of course, my fingers though. Hooray! So. That's how you get, that's its most devastating attack, so that's how we solve that. Got you all figured out so far. Right in the face. Now naturally if the hole appears by Jean and Leo at this point, attacking physically would leave them standing where they are, so we'd have to go defend and hope they run away. Gonna be doing fine, so post sword, preemptive just in case, because our order is all over the place. Yeah, Jean, take a silver light. I think she was already. Yeah. We'll wait on the others. Exciting, isn't it, guys? We might actually beat this thing. Maybe. I don't know what else Zophar has up his sleeve, if there's anything, any new things he's going to demonstrate for us, but. Well, if this is it, we'll find out. Ah. Now you like us chopping up and throwing crap at your face. Okay, I'm gonna move Lamina and Ronfar. So I guess that's its move for this round. His move or whatever. Low sword. I'll just make him run up and attack the facey. The nasty evil facey. So do the same. He should be safe. He's not that close, right? I'll leave him here. I don't want to group them too much together. Leaves them open to, like, area attacks. That's his mace-absorbing qualities. Of course, he was at full hit points. Let's see, hopefully it doesn't snare Leo. If not, we'll be bringing him back next round. Awesome. Gotcha. Figure it out, stinker. Well, they all kind of group together now. Don't really like that, but... preemptive. Too bad we can't interrupt the spells. That'd be cool. Maybe he's still got that on, as far as I can tell. Power factory. Maybe we should start casting it on other people. Maybe we'll cast it on Leo next. Metal shot, man. Just for Leo. That works. Gonna have to heal him again. Well, not heal him, but give him a silver light. You're on Gene. Power factory for Gene. We'll compare how she does. Oh well. Yeah, he's mana. Jane with the Hatakan, normally 353. Let's power her up. Sorry about that. The stupid disty fragmenter. I keep forgetting to shut off. Alright. Yeah, Posword. Let's try a Hadouken now. See how that goes. Let's increase Hero. And Hero can put a Starlight for Ranfar. A Silverlight, rather. I don't know what Leo was doing before. I mean, you guys can put that back the video if you want to see the difference. Speaking of Leo, he has to move. Maybe not. How much did Gene do in that hit? I definitely want to play that back. I wasn't paying attention. Glad you could join us. Oops. Fell down.
Lucia.
Oh, Hero.
She got up.
Curse you, Lucia. You and your trained monkeys are through interfering with my plans. Mm. This world doesn't deserve to be recreated. I've decided to destroy it forever, starting right here with you. Nothing can save you now.
Hero.
Lucia, we can beat him, but we have to work together.
I'm gonna fight him again. Oh! It's just.
Lie down before me and await your destruction. There is nothing left to save you now.
Zophar, you have made a fatal miscalculation. Humanity's power is stronger than any power you can seize. Your end is now.
Your end is near. Not if we have anything to say about it, Bunky. What was that, a hit point heal? We were fine. What Hero might need is some mana, but he has plenty, actually. Is he still powered up? Why not? Bow sword for now. Sweet. Now I'm not sure what Iron Tiger does. It's either defense or offensive buff. I'm thinking defense. I mean, iron strong. Is that the best you can do? I healed it with my ring. Automatically systematic. There we go. One of the old standbys. Fortune doesn't do much damage. It's really not much. So 343 is for Lucius top. I just want to keep track of that. Because he can heal it. At this rate though, he might not have to. I mean, he hit her for one damage. Does that help again? I guess. You're really not hurting us, guy. Oh my god, this Iron Tiger thing.
Zophar, it's all over. Lucia, get ready. Now!
What are we getting ready for? Ooh. Fireworks.
No. No.
Oh yeah.
This is not possible. I cannot be defeated.
Denial.
The power of darkness and hate will never overcome the power of light so far. Never.
Never.
The power of humanity should not have been this strong. This real.
But it is. And it has dealt you a fatal blow. Fade to a twisted memory, Zophar.
Yeah.
The world will not mourn your passing.
I am Zophar, architect of anarchy.
You know who you are.
Darkness and the master of mayhem. I will never be completely defeated. Never, never, never.
Whatever, dude. Sayonara. Now free to Zane. Don't take any wooden nickels. Oh my god, my eyes. Aw.
Hero.
Lucia.
Now that we know each other's names.
So far is no more.
I love the music in this game. I can move around, okay. Lamina says, coming back home like this is almost like a dream or something. Well, now that I am back, I'll show my pride and power every day. And Jean says, well, it was quite an adventure, wasn't it? Just think, if I hadn't met you in the forest that day, I never would have learned what I'm really made of. Hero, you helped me discover the best part of myself, my strength and inner resolve. I'm going back to being a dancer, but I'll never forget you. Before I go on, what does this person have to say? Oh, you angels! You darling little angels! I can't believe that you were able to stop so far. Just think, if you had listened to me, we'd all be history by now. Ruby says, well, then, it's a good thing we just watch your lips flap and didn't listen, like we're doing right now. Before I talk to these guys, I want to find out what the rest of the town has to say. Say, can I have your autographs? The signatures of saviors of the world will be worth a fortune in the future.